much money, Penny.
Your ass kicked. Stay here.
Please stop trying to kill me.
Money, Penny.
I'll be fine.
Excuse me.
Oh, I don't have time for that.
to tell.
Your ass kicked. Stay here.
Panic.
Where's the ammunition?
Yourself.
No more spying. Messing with the wrong girl.
Bastard.
Where's the ammunition?
Collect any new bullet holes. Bastard.
I don't have time for that.
Your ass kicked.
Please stop trying to kill me.
Money, Penny. Panic.
level.
Accept. I don't have time to train. Fine.
Please stop trying to.
What's wrong? Where's the ammunition? Why don't you introduce yourself? Did you pass it on?
Oh,
I don't have time for that.
Messing with the wrong girl.
Much money, Penny.
Stay here. Please stop trying to kill me.
Patronize me.
Granted.
Well, I'm late to awards.
Flash money, Penny. Good enough, much money, Penny.
More spying.
Clear enough, Mesh Money Penny.
To a war.
Bullet holes.
Maybe you need your ass kicked.
Stay here.
Please stop trying to kill me.
Well, what is wrong?
No more spying. You will see the wrong girl.
Yourself.
No more sex, you will die. Messing with the wrong girl.
I don't have time for that.
Panic.
die.
Money, Penny.
Yeah. Wrong girl.
No more spying.
You will die.
Messing with the wrong girl.
Please stop trying to kill me!
Bastard.
Your ass kicked.
to a wall.
Panic.
much money, Penny.
What's wrong? Where's the ammunition?
I'm late to a war.
Please introduce yourself.
I'm collecting a new bullet hold.
Excuse me.
Don't act so surprised.
I don't have time for that.
feel dizzy.
Clear enough, mesh money, penny.
Messing with the wrong girl.
Bastard.
Clear enough, Mitch Money Penny. Money Penny.
Please.
You don't have much money, Penny.
Bastard.
Money, Penny.
Here.
I'm late to a war.
Introduce yourself.
Messing with the wrong girl.
Paparazzi, shame.
No more spying. Messing with the wrong girl.
No more spying.
You will die. Messing with the wrong girl.
Money, Penny.
Bullet holes.
Lucky. Goodbye.
I don't have time for that.
Dizzy.
Well, I'm late to a war.
You will die. Messing with the wrong girl.
Paparazzi. Shame.
Where's your ammunition?
I don't have time for that.
Money, Penny.
ammunition.
Ammunition depleted.
Stay here. Please stop trying to kill me. I'm late to the
show. Why don't you introduce yourself?
Ammunition depleted.
Messing with the wrong girl.
Bastard, bastard. Bastard.
Bastard. Bastard. Child, did you actually put... Surprise.
by. Messing with the wrong girl.
Depleted.
What's the ammunition?
deleted.
Why the big hurry?
If Dr. Carroll is not extracted tonight, Datadyne will put him through mind conditioning.
Yes! my gun!
Jeez!
In this case. No, I can start the process from my office terminal and delete the necessary files at the same time. I'll begin at once. Goodbye.
Help! Intruder! Security, help me!
We've got a contact!
I've got a password problem, and you're the man to help me with it.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
What?
Experiments.
I'll shut it down. And again. No! Help! She's got a gun!
Going for cover.
Dr. Carroll, are you here?
Well? Is it safe to come out?
Yes, all clear. What? You're...
Very professionally done, my dear. But there's no time to waste. You must leave immediately. Come on! I have vital information! And you must protect me!
Sound the alarm! She's here!
Lights out!
Do you actually know what?
quite an annoyance.
Can't leave any bodyguards standing.
Going somewhere.
Something I can do for you, old woman.
Return our sapient immediately. You don't know what you're doing.
Yes, I do. I'm leaving.
One more chance. Give it back. And you could come and work for me.
Sorry, gotta shoot.
You must get the sapient back. We cannot proceed without it.
I know that. I also know who to talk to. Mr. Carrington.
Oh my,
my God!
Thank you.
generator back online. Power to the lower basement.
No, Joanna, I'm okay. But those Datadyne thugs made me tell them where I'd hidden Dr. Carroll. Only I'd held out for a few minutes more.
It's not your fault, sir. I should have been quicker.
Don't blame yourself, Joanna. Dr. Carroll told me that he expected this to happen. Actually, when they recaptured him, the Datadyne team got overconfident and let slip a few facts when they thought I was unconscious. They mentioned a meeting in the G5 building in Chicago, Illinois, tonight. I want you to be there, but that doesn't leave you a lot of time to get ready.
That won't be a problem, sir. So, did Dr. Carroll have any useful information for you?
Oh, yes, indeed. He certainly did, and I'll brief you when you're on your route to Chicago. We might still be able to help him, even after those butchers remove his personality. He thinks they'll keep a copy of it in a safe place. About time I called in some friends to deal with Datadyne.
Ah! don't want any trouble.
Here, go ahead and take the
Come here! Attack! Take
to leave. Let's get to the door and shut up earlier. Agent Dark reporting in. Prepare to receive a download of the meeting data. Priority request for an Institute support team to protect the President from Mayday to Alaska.
No time for that now, Agent Dark. There's been a development during the inner silence. The craft carrying those friends I was talking about was shot down over Nevada. The weapon responsible was fired from Area 51. That's where the survivors and debris will have been taken. You're to prep for immediate dispatch when you return here. Carrington out.
Area 51? But what about the President?
Okay, Joanne.
Discovered yet, and frankly, if this is how you work, I'm amazed that you lasted longer than 5 minutes.
I was tidying up one of your loose ends.
My loose ends?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you wanted him to shoot you. I can call in some more guards if you like.
Okay, forget about it. I'm going to let the Institute know we've made contact.
Yeah.
deceived. I'll have to go carefully. You can. Oh no! Take your eyes and spin domination!
are you? Are you hurt?
Elvis! Elvis, over here!
No problem. Grab my arms. We'll get you out in no time.
No! Quick! Give me your gun! Will you just... let go!
I managed to get the fleet to stop the bombardment while I looked for you. They'll start as soon as we're clear.
I'd have got out in time if that one hadn't grabbed my foot.
Of course, Joanna, of course.
No, I would have.
I believe you.